back to my show. My next friend was launched into the stratosphere of internet superstardom when his demo video found its way onto YouTube, titillating millions of fans. Let's take a look at that video. Denny Blaze, how you doing, brother?
Yeah.
So great to have you here on Internet Superstar, man.
Thank you for having me.
Your new album, it's called Popularity. You sang a track from this last night. I think it really kind of, you know, epitomizes your message. And yeah, you're not going for popularity. You're just trying to be you, right? That's sort of the whole.
My big motto is the one thing you can do better than anybody else is be yourself. If you try to act or sound like somebody else, the best you can be is second best. So I try to be myself and just have fun and make my music and get it out there. Not only did I send my demo off to New York or in LA, but the whole world got to see my demo, and who knew 18 years later there would be an internet, and instead of talking to the record companies, not just the record companies, but you get to talk to the whole world. So it shows how powerful the internet is, that it's a great experience.
I want to ask you, what's it mean to be Blaze? Blaze and Hayes?
There's a lot of meanings. The number one experience of "You Just Got Blaze" means you just found out about the Average Homeboy video, or you just found out about Denny Blaze, a guy that grew up in Louisville, Ohio, small suburb of Canton, which is a suburb of Akron, which is a suburb of Cleveland, in middle America. And when I made the video, if you screamed as far as you could, you know, nobody'd care who you were or whatever. But now, thanks to the internet, it's going all over the world, and people out there know who Average Homeboy is.
You did last night. You really have been smoothing out your rapping. If last night, Joe, did you guys all see Denny Blaze before?
I do what
will be.
I do what will be. Best for me. I don't care about gaining popularity. Don't get confused. I want to be known for more style that is on my own.
Crowdsurfing never had a damn iPhone in their hand. I ended up getting dropped from chipping cap off my tooth, but it was a good time, man. You were hot.
Well, you nailed it, man. You know, I was talking to some people before the show. I think there's some people, there's a little bit of apprehension in the room. Like, you know, they hadn't seen you since the old video.
Anybody that sees the demo video think, oh goodness, he's going to bring out a Casio keyboard.
Right, playing. Wearing the cardigan and the Zuba pants and all
exactly.
That.
But I think that's the appeal of Average Homeboy, because it's like a time capsule, that time period. You know, I wasn't.
Those moves are timeless, though, and I was a little disappointed that you didn't bust that.
I'm sorry. You want to do that?
Maybe do one now with the ass shaking one with the camera. You remember that?
Oh, if anybody want to do the little thing. Yeah. Yeah. Little intro starts out, and I'm all like this, and it's so. The next video I'm working on is called Dance Like Denny. So hopefully you'll see that on the internet. It's going to have that move in it, and hopefully a lot of people out there will be dancing like Denny.
That was so much fun. I'm afraid it's all the time that we have for this special Raffle Town edition of Internet Superstar. Just really want to thank our friends for coming out. Jay made it, the Tron guys.